Now tonight, I've actually got a brand new video game for us to play. It's called Samorost or Samorost or Samorost or... I'm not really sure. Samorost 3. I don't really know what this game is about, but visually it reminded me of when I played Unravel. And if you guys caught the Unravel stream, you guys know how much I loved that game. Actually, to the point that I'm planning on... What up, Tech? That I'm planning on streaming that again sometime soon. Nice. So, yeah, if you guys wanted to take another look at the Unravel... game. I'm planning on streaming that probably during winter break in full 1080p, because the last time I streamed it, I was still streaming at only 720p, so you guys couldn't get the same graphic experience that I got. So I hope to be able to go through that game again fairly soon and share that with you guys once more. So anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get Samorost 3 loaded up. Like I said, I have no idea what this game is about. I've got 1 minute logged on it from just getting it set up. Yep, this is about all I saw. I don't know. Options. Let's play. Oh, okay, I want it full screen. And then... Well, I want sound. I'm so easily entertained. I don't know why you guys put up with me. Whoa. Okay, so yeah, I don't know. Whoa, hang on. Was there more or what is this? I don't know what any of this is. So yeah, I've never even really heard of these games. Do you guys have to tell me how the sound is? It's pretty loud for me. It's arrow keys. How's the sound? Is it loud? Or is it alright? I don't know what I need to do. You know what else might help? How about if we do some of this? How about we do this? How about we actually switch the source over, like not an idiot? I'm just so bad at this. Okay. So here we go. So yeah, this is, but you know what? It did sound kind of loud to me, so let me turn that down just a smidge. Also turn me down just a smidge. We'll leave that actually there. Okay. So this is what we have. Alright. Hopefully we can just start over. Okay, yeah, it looks like it started over. It still sounds really loud to me. You guys just have to let me know if you can't hear me or anything. Does it all look good to you guys? Hopefully it shouldn't be any, like, blurring or anything. I don't know what any of this is. I don't think I can do anything at this point. It's got a glove on these trees, but... The fuck? What? Oh boy. Okay. Okay. So zoom in and out. And then it's a... Just drag around. Okay. I'm not actually doing this at this point. Like, it was... Okay, now I'm controlling it. Okay, so there I can zoom in and out. How's it sound to you guys, by the way? Is it loud? Is it quiet? Seems pretty loud for me. How about we... Let's do one of those. So what I... I like that, the little anime. Do I need to just basically click on where to go? It looks... No? Read the book? What is this? four trumpets in the sky, and then giant squid fled from the single space testicle, ate the tree testicle, and then some stoners had some trumpets, saw the giant eating squid, talked to the carpenter or guru or something. Can I go back? I can. Cool. Sounds all right so far? Good. I built a robot. What the fuck? These drawings are strange. Okay, so the giant space robot defeated the testicle-eating monster. Good shit. Good shit. And then they killed the giant robot. Or he knew that he was... He's just getting deactivated, it looks like. I'm not sure. Then they left on their farting lima bean. Good book. Good book. That was quality. What's this? Oh, I can...
Nah.
I can drag it?
Nah.
Okay. Like I said, I have no idea what this game is about, what to do, any of that. Can I use the telescope? What does this do? Oh. Zooms in and out. Oh, what's this? Oh, come back here. Some sort of like space clam. I don't know if that's all I'm supposed to be looking for or what. What is this thing? Whoa! Oh, you can look at other things. Excuse me. What is... Is it orbiting this? Like, moldy spaghetti, or... What the fuck am I looking at? This is strange so far. What am I looking for here? Oh, what's this? Whoa. It kind of looks like a bird, doesn't it? Burb. Alright. Can I just have her run downstairs, by the way? Looks like I can. So this kind of reminds me right now of Myst, because of how little, like, guidance you have. It's just kind of, like, click around, see what's going on. Oh, I can listen to that. That's pretty neat. I don't know how, what kind of, what is it? Should I have taken drugs for this? I mean, I could have if I'd known. Right? No kidding. Can I go putt the bunnies? Run, little alien person, run! Go catch the rabbits! Whoa, okay. I guess we're going this way. It's pretty weird looking. I mean, it's neat. Hey! Oh, I can listen to it. What? The giant breathing ball sack is making music. What? What the fuck is this? I paid money for this! What the fuck was that? Can I not? Oh shit, no, is she gonna run around the planet? Oh no, she's just gonna... Ooh, it's like a platformer, but with multiple, like, areas on each... Hang on, run back here! Come back up here. Like, multiple levels on each thing. No, come on down. And then, can you, like, run down here? Oh, I see. It makes music when I click on it. Oh, hang on, there's an actual path down here. Yeah, I have no idea if this is like a combat game or if this... I mean, I doubt it's a combat game. I think it's just like an explorative game. What the fuck? What the hell? Guys, what is this? What is this? Wait, can I walk past him? Can I jump down? Oh, check that out. There's shit in the foreground too. That's kind of neat. Like this. This is actually pretty cool. He must be some sort of mechanic, it looks like, because there was a wrench on the wall there. Let's see if we can get her to run all the way over here. I mean, visually, it looks cool. Like, I think it looks pretty neat. Dog. It kind of reminds me, what was that game that... Oh, interesting. Thump. I think he needs to be down one more. Maybe about like there? Oh, but I don't think I can... Unless I can jump onto it, and then... I don't know if I can do that, though. Yeah, but this doesn't do me any good, because I won't be able to do it then. Oh, do I need to lower it down here so I can just walk over to there? Yeah, it looks like that's what I need to do. Look at these, like, space antelopes in the background. It's kind of trippy. Alright, so let's see if we do that and then do that. Well, that didn't really do me a whole lot of good, did it? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Let me at least run down here and see if there's anything I can check out down here. Anything I can do down here? Or... No? Oh, look at that. That's pretty fucking neat. What? How am I supposed to get over there? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is why I say in my stream description, watch me play video games badly. I have no idea what I'm doing. Which one did this one do? Oh, thump. Am I supposed to do that one, or...? I don't know, there's not really much of anything I can do then after that. Let me try and... like 5 minutes into the game and I'm stuck. Alright, dog. What have you got for me? Quality. Top quality. What is that? is this? What is this? I am very confused. What is this? What is this now? Do I have to line them up to unlock it? Let's see. Then that should probably... Oh, yeah, I think I just have to line it up. Hey! Oh. Dick. Oh my gosh, I'm going to... Wait a minute, there's three there, though. So that obviously goes there. And then there's three again. Hey, good, my book woke up. It's not freaky at all. What is this? Why does my book have hands? What the fuck am I playing? What's this then? Do that. Talk to him. Go fill up my bathtub or something? I mean, I've got nothing else. May as well give it a go. I love how you can hear the... You can hear her running. Why? What? Oh. Interesting. This is definitely a bizarre game. Oh, I need to rip that controller thing off. Yeah. Yeah, I need to go rip that controller thing off, and I need to... Where am I gonna get the glass from, though? The fucking breathing testicle up here. So weird. This game is, it's definitely strange. I will give it that. I will give it that. It is definitely strange. Glass dome from though. So I go rip off the control box. Where am I gonna get the glass dome? Wait, what's this? Oh, what? I mean, it looks like a condom. It kind of looks like a used condom. Or, you know, like a crushed plastic bottle, but you know, Twitch is on. What is this? Why did I pay money for this? Where am I gonna get a knife from? Ooh. Oh boy, I can watch more weird shit now! Or not. Okay. Well, it definitely is one of the stranger games I've played. I will give it that. Though it does look nice. I think I have to go rip that control box off. Where am I gonna get a pair of scissors or a knife or something? Let's see, maybe when you rip off the controller, it'll drop the log and the glass will be on the side. That's a good idea. I should then make sure to, try and put it in the middle. Why don't we go ahead and lower it all the way down then? Then, can I like... I need to cut something, or... It just keeps bringing up the box. The music sounds nice. Okay, let's go take a look lower down. Let's see if I'm missing something. Let me run all the way around this edge. I like the shit going on in the background too, it's nice. Unless, you know what? Oh, check it out! See there? Where it's... Okay, I see what I need to do. Because, right there, I remember when it hit it and it wobbled out, I was like, wow. Yeah, I bet I need to actually damage it on purpose. Let's see, so if I do that, and then bring it back over, and then... Yeah, see, it's damaging it. Hey. I think it's gonna do... I think this is it. Hey! Hey! Dope! So, pretty close then. Pretty close. I had to break the thing and then I could rip the control off. And I'll bet you're right. I'll bet the glass will be on the other side then. How is the sound still? Is the sound still alright? Well, it's weird, but kind of fun. I don't know why. I like it so far. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't know, it's just... I think it's just simple enough that it's actually really fun. And all the way over. The sound is still good? Good. How's the video? Is it coming through alright? Is it lagging a bunch? That's because I went ahead and I raised the bitrate. I like how it looks. Like, visually, it's enjoyable. I'm enjoying the game from a visual basis, for sure. The gameplay, it's a little bit interesting. And there's a lot to get distracted by, that's for sure. What's this? Can I pull it out, or...? That'd be a negative. That looks safe. Okay, what do I need to do? Oh, there's a tunnel. Also good? Good. I don't like that. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is this? Maybe I need to go up and talk to him? Damn it! No, come back here, you fuck! The fuck is this thing? I don't even know what that thing is. It's like a hairy pine cone. Whoa. Guys, I'm flattening out ghosts right now. This little character here is surprisingly okay with whatever the hell is going on. What? What? I don't know, this music is amazing, bro. I need to go. Do I need to, like, just keep feeding this dude mushrooms or what? Doing it again? Looks like I am. That music was pretty cool, though. I'm sitting here stroking ghost mushrooms, you guys, until they deflate a bit. That's what my life has come into. I am stroking virtual mushrooms. Virtual ghost mushrooms. I need to do it a few more times and they'll, like, grow more mushrooms. This pinecone man has a knife. Yeah, I see him. I see him down there with his knife. But I think he's just chilling out doing his, mushroomy things. Let me just, stroke these ghost mushrooms a bit more. This is... This is how my life, this is the direction my life is going. Didn't I need a knife? Oh yeah! That's true, I did need a knife. You guys are right, thank you, Jack. I did need that knife. What's this? How to build a knife? Oh. What is this? What is this? What does he want? Stars in a new... In the new action thrill of the year, starring Michael Junker, Ghost Stroker. Wait, what the fuck is he saying? So he did the little... And he said... That. I mean, am I supposed to tell a story, or? Can't stack them, apparently. Do I need to... What do I do with them? Is that what he wants, or what am I not seeing here? Okay, let me take a look. Okay, so I'm gonna put the people ones on this side. I'm gonna put the animal things on this side and everything else in the middle. Okay. So, we've got a dude with a surfboard and a spear, a fishing rod, two dudes with spears, and two dudes in a hut. Then we've got a puddle, a mushroom, and fire, and then a moose, a mammoth, and a pig. The fuck does he want? I mean, he mentioned this card every time we talked to him. There's gotta be some interaction. Maybe they need fire? The music did something there. And then this guy would sit at the pond. Oh shit, look at that! Oh shit, look at that! Okay, so when they interact with it is when you got it right. So these people need a pig? No, they need... What do they need? Do they need... No, we already tried fire. Do they need water? Maybe they can drown themselves? Okay, well they're not interacting with anything, so let's try... Hey! Look at that! Look at that! Okay, so this is cool. This is cool. So... Do I, like, close it up or something then? And then... Okay, interesting. Oh, some of them will interact with it. More than one way. That's no bueno. What if I... Okay. So they'll just do that. So I have to find what this one will act with. Maybe fire has to be first? Maybe it's supposed to be a nighttime one, because this is day and night, maybe? Oh, did chat just crash? Hang on, let's see if chat crashed or not. Oh, okay. Okay, so... Hey, hang on, I've got a text from somebody I need to check it from. Give me one sec. Gotta love all these interruptions, right? Okay, so he wants... Let me talk to him one more time. Let's see exactly what he needs. Oh, come on, talk to me. Yep, knife. He says, make that green. Okay, I see they have a fire in there. See, it looks like... For fuck's sake, people, please, stop. I'm trying to stream. There. Okay, so it looked kind of like... Okay, so what... Okay, that's the archer. Hey, the pig will go take a bath. Did it just poop in the water? Did this pig just go fucking poop? It peed! What am I playing? What has my life come to? What the fuck am I doing? Gonna go pick it. What? What? Okay, let's see. Maybe. Maybe it's a process. Maybe it needs to be like this. Okay, kills the pig. Yeah, roasts the pig. Yeah. Oh, and then pop back. Oh, but check it out. It's different now. Okay, that just pisses him off. Hang on, are we on to something here? Oh. Okay, nope. Okay. What do I need to do? Maybe it needs to be a moose? In this one? Okay, let's do the easy one of the fisherman and the puddle. And then... So it looks like these guys are rubbing their stomachs. I wonder if they're hungry. Hang on, did he... Was he not able to catch anything, or...? Okay, interesting. Maybe... What if... Just bear with me here. What if we just have this guy go and, like... Oh. And then she's gonna sway in the breeze. What'll this do? Okay, so maybe this is actually just pee. Okay, interesting. So it will interact across books here. The pig is dead. Maybe. Maybe the pig. Hey! 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 Progress! Okay, so that's one blank card. Okay. Maybe... Maybe we need to have them roast their spears and then go after the mammoth. Or not. Okay, never mind. Okay, so apparently the fire will stop them. Dick. Outstanding. Maybe these guys can go get it? Oh, I was expecting it to land in the next one. Duck on it. Maybe if we do this. Okay, so we need to bring those guys food. Maybe, if- for fuck's sake, one of these days I'll remember how to do this in order. Okay, and then if we do this and then that, maybe he can use it as bait. Yeah? Yeah? That's looking promising. And then if we do this, he can roast it. Whoa! That was not what I expected. But he's gotta need this then. Maybe if I put the hunter here, maybe he'll run back to it. Mushroom is bait for the fisherman, yeah. And then maybe the hunter will run back to help him. Maybe it needs to be the spearman. Maybe it needs to be the spearman. Here's the mushroom again. Or maybe the pond needs to be here so that way these guys can help or something. Or maybe these guys need to just straight up not be in it. Okay, let's try that. Okay, so maybe the pond needs to be there, so that way this guy can run up, get the mushroom, run over, get the card, or go to the pond, and then... Never mind. Maybe he needs more mushrooms. Can he get more mushrooms? Negative. Okay, so the fisherman needs... Maybe we can stop the elephant. Yeah! Yeah! There we go! Okay, there's progress! We're doing it! We're doing it! Fucking clever, look at that! Okay, and then we'll do that, and it goes to them!
Yuppie.
Hey! Okay, okay, cool! This is actually really cool. This game is actually pretty neat. Okay, so then we'll do the same thing with the moose. Okay, never mind. Fuck me. He's gonna get eaten or something, isn't he? No? It was cute. Okay, so what do I do with the moose then? Maybe it needs to be the archer. With the moose. The moose jumped over the. Ah. Maybe I need to take them out. Put that guy in there. Oh, I got an idea. Let's have these guys wait for the moose. Yeah, because then if they chase it. What? Oh, maybe the moose needs to jump over the fire and fall into the water. Okay, fuck me too, then, I guess. Maybe the moose needs to find the mushroom. That could be it. Maybe the moose needs to eat the mushroom. Jumped over everything. What am I gonna do about this moose? I don't understand what that's doing. Okay. Oh, now he's got the worm. Sure, now he's got the worm. So he can go fish with the worm. Interesting. This is weird. Hey! Yo, check it out! And now the fisherman's gone. Sure, that makes sense. And then we can do this. Wow. So the moose was probably. No, because the moose is the next thing. Okay, how in the hell am I gonna get this moose? Maybe it can't jump over three things? Oh, it'll eat the mushroom by itself. It's a drunk moose now? Check it out! I'm about to get it! Yeah! Awesome! Oh shit, they had a kid! Oh, that's awesome! We did it! Oh, now he's asleep. I'm digging this music, though. Just gonna do it by hand. I'm sorry, I'm just enjoying this music hardcore right now. Hope you guys don't mind, we just kinda chill out and enjoy the music a little bit. Also, I need to itch. I hope this music continues as I leave this area. Oh yeah, I'm digging this. I don't know about you guys, this is kind of fun. It's weird, it's difficult, it's slow, but it's kind of fun. Oh, I was enjoying the music. Yes, make noise! Outstanding. Outstanding. Now we can make a spaceship! That is quite something. Isn't it? Terrific. No need to play my music, or? Oh. Outstanding. Outstanding space travel. Yeah. Got an achievement. It's a knife. Huh. Oh, there's multiple areas on the planet, aren't there? Which one should we do now, I guess? This one that has like a washer on it or something? Or maybe we should do this one with like an eyeball in the planet. What do you think? Which one should we do next? Kind of bummed the music stopped for this bit, but... this washer one looks kind of neat. I kind of want to be able to see around the other side of the planet, see if it's actually like a bolt holding everything together. How about this? How about we do this? All right, we're going to take like just a few minutes break, all right? So, we'll be back in just a little bit with some more Samorost. Let's go ahead and resume some Samorost 3, huh? We'll go ahead and pop down onto the onto the planet here. Let's take a look and see. But this is where I came from. Why did I land in the same spot? That doesn't make any sense. Do I need to... are there other planets? Oh, hang on. Oh no, it's just gonna land on the same thing, isn't it? Oh! Maybe I need to go and like... select a planet from the... with the telescope or something? It could be. And people are messaging me on Facebook. Let's try and select a different planet with the telescope. Alrighty, let's take a look-see. Oh, there we go. What do we have? Excellent. Do I need to... Oh, it's music! It's music! Okay, I guess I can't use that music then, never mind. Can I sleep? I mean... I don't know. Do I need to let her stay in that bed for a little bit? Cause oh. What do we got? Okay. He's riding through the stars on our giant fart cloud. Okay. I'm very confused by this game. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. Whoa! Hoop. There it is. Clamshell planet. The dreaded clamshell planet. Let's see if I can get over there. Can I go jump in my ship again, or? Yeah, let's try and. I love how they don't show us how she manages to get up there. I think very convenient. Okay, there's got to be something I'm missing then if. I must be missing something. Oh, I can go up. Hey, look at that. Oh, but I don't have anything in my system. Can I jump on that? Go. Gonna miss it. Oh boy, the flying avocado. I also love the hairs being moved by the wind in space. You know. Let's take a listen. Pretty cool, man. Oh, okay. How do I rotate? What? What is this? Do I need to like... No, I don't want that. I want... Okay, so it seems like a pretty fun game, but it's a little bit time consuming. Oh. just because some of the puzzles are just like simple, but just time consuming, like I said. Nope, I didn't want to spit it out, damn it. This game is strange. Fucking hell. Kind of fun. Definitely weird it's gonna spit it out, isn't it? Yeah, it sure is. This is just an odd game. I also don't know if I can save. The fucking noises. This is strange. Just bizarre. Oh, rip. Let me see if I can put it over here. Okay, so I was right. You can't go the more than five. Give me a sec. Alright, so now I should be able to grab this one. What does this little creature here think, seeing all this shit happen? Is this just, like, normal for her, or...? Hey.
You have activated the portal to the ninth dimension.
Oh shit, I can go in the giant flying space avocado testicle. Trippy.
Nah.
I mean, what? Nothing?
Okay.
I probably need to, have that knife.
You call that a knife? Us, not a knife.
Can I not walk all around this, flying space testicle, or what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there we go, the super close-ups. Look at that hair. Look at that hair. That's some good hair. I don't think I can complete this one at this time. I think I need the knife from the other guy. I did get an achievement with... It said knife. I don't know what it was for. And it won't tell me. Oh. Shall we go to the flying spaghetti monster? Just trippy. Pretty cool stuff, I think. Whoa. Some weird noises right off the bat there.
Yo, yo, yo.
Like the whole planet is breathing. That's pretty bizarre. I'm sure that's fine. Digging this music, though. Where? What? Oh. Nifty. Like I said, strange. Little tedious, but also fun. And the music can be pretty good. Well, this is dark right over here. Looks like somebody hung themselves. See, you guys can't see my mouse, so I'm gonna have to change that. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Let me make sure you guys can see my mouse. You guys see that? There we go, yeah. Okay, cool. Seriously, what does that do? Oh, it's a house! Oh, if I hold it down, though, it's... Check it out! No, come back out. Fuck. Oh, rip. I don't think I can interact with it from down here, can I? I don't think I can. So if I go into this hole, then... Where do I come out? If I go in here, I come out there. I'm gonna come out there again. Does this bring me out down here? Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Go, 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 go! Before the alien turns around again. Hey, now I can kill myself. That's what it fucking looks like, man. It looks like, oh yeah, here you go. You can come here, contemplate your meaningless, and then hang yourself. This is oh. Smoke weed every day. Whoa. This is wild. Is this even productive, or is this just like faffing about? I don't think it's productive, is it? It's just something weird. I don't know, you pull on the noose, you hear a sharp exhale sound. Kinda dark. I'm just saying. Excuse me, what the fuck? That bird is laughing. An achievement. Neat. Is this bird gonna fuck things up for me? Probably. Can I wake them up? What? Fucking stellar. The noises over there are just outstanding. Nice ominous music to set the mood. What am I seeing? What am I listening to? The wet diarrhea ghost. Oh, balls. I wasn't paying attention enough. No, I need you to set the times. Alright, let's play music for him again. Let us wake the wet diarrhea ghost. Yeah. Okay, let me take a look. Alright. What the fuck am I even playing? Alright, so we're looking at like noon, 11, and 7. What the fuck am I listening to? Oh, that's how you... Okay, so you change it like that, and then... What? What is this? Hey. I'm digging it. Digging it. I don't understand it, but it's with the like rising pitch. What am I playing? What is this game? I want to see if it gets better. It sounds like it's building up. What? What the fuck was that, man? That was outstanding. Wasn't it noon 7:11? Or was it noon 11:07? I don't know, but maybe that's all I needed to do. That was something else. This game, what? What am I doing? Thank you. This is incredible. This is incredible. I don't understand what I'm doing in this game. Was that what I needed to do, or? That's it. Can I, like, scream at him? Just put the horn up to my lips and just... Ah! What do I need to do? Was I supposed to get something from... Oh, but there's that thingy that, like, flew off over there. Where did that go? Where did that, Can I, like, wake the wet diarrhea ghost again, or,
Nah.
Oh, evidently not. Okay, so where did that thing that flew off, where did it go? What needs to be done now? Okay, so it just did the same thing again. I must be missing something. Not sure what. I hardly want to leave the little concert, nigga. Oh good, I can continue to hear it. Oh, maybe I need to start it so I can go wake up that bug. That might be it. This game. Well, I can't hear it from over here anymore.
Listen to his thoughts. See into his very soul.
There's gotta be something I can do. What do I need to do? Wait. Cool. So weird. Go in there, pop out. Over there, jump around. Jump around. I genuinely do not understand what it's trying to tell me, because I go in here and then I go up in, like, to the suicide noose here. Oh, nope, never mind then. I guess I... But walking into there... Okay, so yeah, so I need to pop up here, cap this real quick, smoke her out. I love it. Hurry up, little alien girl, hurry up! Aw, oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm guessing it's... Maybe that switches things around, so that maybe now, when I go in underneath, it'll pop up on top. That could be. Looks promising. Yes! Excellent. Can I, like... Is that supposed to wake him up or something, or...? I'm not sure what I'm missing here. Maybe I need a... Oops. Oop. Hey! Whoa. Funky. Whoa! Whoa. Look at it all light up. This is wild, man. Wow. I cannot move the character this time. Wow. That is just terrific. Fucking hell, this is... Ah! Oh my gosh. This is insanely... Canada, it has been a long time. Wow. This game is something else. What's with the purple, giant purple moth? I don't know. This is fourth level torture shit, right? But this game, it looks incredible. Holy crap, Canada, I haven't seen you in one of my streams in forever. So what is this? I got an achievement for it, so... Is my mission on this planet complete? Ooh, what's this do? Oh no. No, please. No, please. No, I don't want to do it again! Oh no. I don't want to do it again. That is, something else. Do I need to head over here and, like, use this over in here then? Let's try that. It's been forever. Took a 5-month break from Twitch. Da-da-da. Sure. Sure, no, I understand that. Now, welcome back. Go away, evildoer. Yeah. Now I'm glad it didn't cause us any- Wait a second, where'd it go? Oh, for fuck's sake, did I just... It's gone. What have I done? If I just rapidly twitch, right? Damn. Hot twitch as I'm on Twitch. Oh, I'm running out at the end. I wasn't even paying attention, I was just like flipping around with the thing. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh no, you guys. No, I don't want to do it again. Oh no. Okay, yep, wakes him up. He does the puff. Everything turns into, like, trippy time. Okay, we got it right away. We got it in the first shot. We got it in the first shot, so that's good. It is pretty fucking ugly. But, I think this thing's having a bit of a seizure, but... Yeah, it's one of the weirder looking games I've played. I don't know. Oh, wait, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you going down? What are you doing? Do I need to, like, talk to it or something, or...? Okay, everything chilled out. Wow, this is, kind of trippy, isn't it? No, no, no. What was that? Who in their crack addict buddy made this game? That would be rude to crack. I don't know. Who did make this game? It's, oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's see. Let's pull it up. Let's do Google it. Samorost 3. Yeah, we'll just, who made it? By Amanita Design, makers of Machinarium? Machinarium? It's got a 10 out of 10 on Steam? What? It's got really high ratings. Huh. I mean, there's no smoke coming out of it anywhere, so shouldn't cause any problems. Some meth level shit here. It's pretty unique, isn't it? It is definitely unique. I can for sure say I've never played a game quite like this. Alright, so let's give it another go, let's see. Okay, so if I do that again... I just get the spirally thing again? So what does the spirally thing do? I got an achievement. Jing Jang. There's no way this has a 10 out of 10 with over 10 reviews. I don't know, pull it up on Steam, tell me. What happens when I do this? There's no description for the achievements, it's just achievements. I don't know if the spirally thing does anything. It's okay, we can zoom in and get closer. I can't zoom in any further than that. This is how nightmares are made? A little bit. And it's gonna do this swoopy thing again, right? Yep, sure as shit. Okay, so what if I do this now? Do I need this, like, spirally thing? I don't want to get any closer to that! That's fair. Canada, it's been a long time. Like, a long, long time since you've been in one of the streams. How have things been for you? Okay, I'm not convinced I actually need that at this point. Can I leave the planet then at this time, or what's the dealio? Am I able to leave the area, or is that something that I can do, or what? See, I lose the spirally thing though. How what? Do I need the spirally thing? Huh. Can I walk up on this thing? That'd be a negative. Looks like I can get down here. Maybe I'm missing something else in this planet. Oh, this is broken, eh? Oh, you dick. Oh, if you don't do it fast enough, it falls apart. Oh, you dick. Don't be a dick! Ah! 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 Oh, yeah, you cuck! Bah! Nah. Oh, get it! Ah! Fuck! I fucked it up there! Nah, I think I fucked it already. Yeah. Nah. Okay, let's see. Map. I fucked it. We'll just wait for it to fall apart here. There it is. Just realized that phrase could be said for the other things. For other things? Wait, what? Hang on, let's see. Things are good. Passing school. Ta-da. Grab it by the purple musical moth. That is exactly how you need to command life. Fucking dicks! YOU BITCH! Ah! I got fucked! What's over here? What? Does this mean I can pass, or... Oh, I can listen to him now. I know, it... That cup. That was just a split second faster. It's a weird game, but I like it. Okie dokie. And it gets weirder. And... Hey. Oh, shit, I needed that. What was it? Hang on. Therwin, why not? Okay, yeah, I don't remember. Let's go and play his song again. Let me see if I can figure it out again. So what do we have? This is, something else, isn't it? Okay, so we go... 1, 2, 3, doot, doot, doo. Okay, bounce it. Hey! Got it! GG, easy, nobody. Oh, now I pissed him off. Oh! Let me know. This game was produced with the assistance of drugs, all of them. Can't get over. Yeah, no, that's fine. This is the strangest looking game I've ever played. I will not deny that. Oh, look at that. Okay, so if I do that... Oh, that one needs to be lifted. Can I... traverse? Oh, I need... Oh, look at that. It's gonna need... So if I do that, and then... Not that, but... Nope, not that. This... Damn, that's close, but look at this one. I don't know what to do but this. Maybe... I think this is about the best I'm gonna get. This is ridiculous. I love it. I love it. Hey! Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Which one is the one she's on link to? There we go. Hey! Got it! What the fuck is that? Hold the fuck on. 1 second here. If we do that... Give me one moment here. Let me see if I can, make that bigger for us. Hang on. No? Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah, we can. Oh, we can make it bigger. What is it? It's a monstrosity! What the fuck is this? What the hell? That's not a sloth, man! That is not a sloth, man. You cannot tell me that's a sloth. What the fuck am I looking at here? There we go, nice and big. Here, let's go ahead. Yeah, there, yeah. That's what's up. Oh my gosh, what the hell is that? That's, whoops. What the hell is this? Run away! Run away! Run away! A monkey possessed? No kidding. Oh. I don't know if that's doing anything. What's this looking at? Oh, what's... Oh, hang on. No, I needed to look at that. I'll bet that... So if I pump that a few times... I bet we'll see... No? Nothing? But I can't fill that cup up because there's no cup! Oh my gosh. You pump that for water? Yeah, that's but I think I'm supposed to fill up the cup now. There's another one. Guys. There's another one. Oh boy. Sounds like my stomach last night. Oh my gosh. I was hanging out with a friend of mine last night and whoa, what? Oh, look at that. I was hanging out with a friend of mine last night. Oh, he's pissed now. Shit. Can I, can I, like, take... Nope, stay up there, you cuck! Hang on. We gotta... Hey, you better get back up there. Hey, it's his buddy, yeah, no kidding. I know, I gotta build that cup. Just because it bugs him. I love it. Alright, I gotta go build that cup then, eh? Damn it. Move the first part to where you moved it. Oh no, because I think the little floating pot deal there stayed filled, so. How do I raise that one up? There we go. Wait, no, that one needs to stay down? No, mine needs to go up. And that one needs to come down. And then this one can come down, and mine needs to go up. Complicated, isn't it? A little bit. Just go into the pipe, please. But never mind, ignore, you needed to. Ignore, you're right, get the cup. Yeah. I know, it's weird. One of the rare times it looks like I actually might know how to play this. Okay. Good start. Yep. Fuck. Ah! I had it! Good. Yep. Good. Do I need to get the cup right now, or I must be missing some sort of glue or something, though. I gotta be missing something, man. That sound like bees. Is there honey over here? Or something that I can get? Doesn't look like it. Alright, yeah. Don't move the screen. Don't. Please stop. Move. Please. Please. Please stop. Please. I fucked it. See, yeah, maybe I need glue. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna give this one more, like, serious go. Ah! Okay, yeah, I must need glue or something. Because, I had it there and it didn't hold, so. Where the fuck am I gonna get glue? I have an idea. Okay, one. This says... Oh. Okay, let me see if I can, get it to tell me its secrets. No? Okay. Where does that thing go flying off to that flies out of there? I gotta be missing something. What am I missing? Jump into the hole on the way over? Talking about, I bet I know what you're talking about. Alright, let me see something. Because I want to see if I can, like, do something here. Can I do anything here? See, I thought maybe I need to get this worm or something, but I'm not so sure anymore. What do I need to do? You bitch-ass bird! No, 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 get on the thing. Okay, no, the bird flies off but comes back right away. Yeah, right, worth a try. Kind of how I felt. Want to wake him up again? I don't know. I think it's cool how it looks. It's all trippy. Come on, run, little alien. Run, little alien. Run, little alien! Yeah. Oh, wait. No, that's not quite where I wanted to be. There's a door on the hut thing on the moth part. Yeah, yeah, the door I just walked into you're talking about. But all that does is it just takes me up to there. That's the thing. I mean, it lets me get up on top of here.
Nightmares continue.
Oh, it has to be nighttime for me to use this. Or something. I don't understand that. Okay. So all I have to do is wake him up. How bad would you okay. I'm feeling like I might need to do a little bit of Googling for this one. I don't know what I need to do. Because I bet if I head over this way... Oops, nope, come back here. I bet you it's going to turn back into day. It's still night. But I don't have the goo thing. Making a run back and forth. Oh, it needs to be like special night. Go and wake it up again. Up. Just for you. Just for you, Canada. Just for you. Okay, there's gotta be something I'm missing. I wake up the... Okay, let's see. Maybe go into the hut thing, then activate the Cerulean. Oh, like, get up there and then activate it? That's a good idea. But the thing is, I can't get into the hut because when it's, like, super night like this, because what I need to do is cap off... Oh. Excuse me. What I need to do is I need to cap off this chimney here, and then it smokes her out of the hut. The fucking sound effects. Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, maybe now... It looks like there's almost like a square right here, doesn't it? A square. Yeah, see, now normally smoke would come out of a window, but... Nothing. But, oh, but it just goes into the center. Maybe I'm missing something. I got an idea, let's... Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, that's literally what you do to get the swirly thing, though. I'm really confused. I must be missing something. Maybe I can go knock on the door now when it's, like, super night. Nothing. Okay, let me head back up. Let me do his little pattern. Okay, now he's doing his little pattern dance thing. What are these little symbols here going around the tree, though? Are they important? There's a lot of shit going on here, man. Come on, run, little alien dude, run! I wanna see if maybe... Ah. Damn. What am I missing? I can't zoom out any further. What am I missing? Okay, what the fuck am I missing, though? I mean, okay, I'm gonna be honest. Like, yes, his face is ugly, and I don't like bugs, but, like, the lights and everything, like, the overall scene is just impressive. Like, the overall scene, to me, is just genuinely impressive, and I don't know. I think it's cool. But maybe that's just me. I'm not sure. I think it's pretty neat. But what do I need to do with the swirly do? Because if I do, just do... Okay, and then he breathes out the swirly do, which I already have. And the tree dances. And he flips his shit. And there's, like, pretty music. I mean, he over here. While he's flipping shit. Maybe if I get over here, Maybe, while he's flipping shit, maybe I can get over here and then, like, jump on him or something? Come on, hurry up, little alien dude. Come on. Little alien dude. Aww, rip. Oh, rip. I'm gonna try and get him to flip shit again, and I'm gonna try and get up here and see what I can do.
Wow.
Ah. Ah. Okay, yep, flip shit. Yep. Can you post a link? Give me a sec. I'll permit you real quick. Oh, there's no music this time! Whoa! All the little dancey things went away. If I can just, like... Okay, you can post a link. What is this? What have you done? What have you given to me? Let's look at this. You want to go ahead and post it again, please? Let me just make sure. Yeah. We'll go ahead and hit it up again. Oh, it needs to be like special night. Oh, it needs to be like special night. What am I looking for here? Go and wake it up again. Just you're welcome. it's what I do. It's what I do. I would normally feel like apologizing, but I'm not going to apologize. I regret nothing. Well, that's not necessarily true. There's plenty in my life that I regret, but that is not one of them. Okay, so it is special night now. The fuck do I need to do with this thing? Here we go. Yeah, I wanted to pull it up on my whatchamacallit. My actual computer. Okay, yep. And he flips shit, and... Come on. Okay. Let's try and... What do I need to do? I need to get over here. How am I gonna do that? I think I need to run up this. I think I need to run up that. Damn! Shit. What do I need to do? What do I need to do? No, I need... Okay, head inside. Get inside it. Get inside it. Ah, fuck. How do I get over here? I don't remember. I don't know what I'm missing. Oh, I know. I have to be able to get inside.
Did it log me into your account when you sent that? I don't believe so. I just was on my account.
Yeah, but I can't smoke the lady out while this thing's awake because... Man. This is a really good puzzle. This is a really good puzzle. What am I not seeing? See, because there's no smoke, so I can't smoke her out. Where's this fucking glue? This is incredible. This game is challenging. Alright, cool. Like I said earlier, this game kind of reminds me of Myst. It's like, it's strange, and it's, you know, it's obviously like a puzzle thing, puzzle game thing. Just kind of have to put it together. No, hang on. So we know that I cannot put this together without some sort of glue. Hang on. Earlier when I was stuck, this thing helped me. I don't know what this is, but it's something. Oh, is that not it? They're all lined up, aren't they? Oh, do the dark ones need to be lined up too? Oop. What? What have I missed? I mean, they're lined up, aren't they? Oh, maybe they need to be lined up under the center dot? No? All I know is now I've got a Mayan calendar. Maybe they need to not be lined up? What? Did it break? Okay, this is that book. Like, the origin story. What is this? Oh, it's save files! Check that out! Alright, I like it. Okay, so... okay, so one eye open. It could be that that one was just glitched. Yeah, it looks like then it was just that one puzzle. So Google showed you something. I'm missing something? Ah, fuck. Sort of spitball looks like, eh? From where? Okay, so this looks like it's basically just a clue book of, like, how to do it. Where does one get this spitball? Oh, you know what? There was that puddle, that lake over on the other planet. I wonder if I need to go there. Canada, do you know, do I need to go to the other planet? Excuse me. Sorry about that. Do you know if I need to go to the other planet there, Canada? That's it? Yeah, okay, but do I go to the other planet, or... yes? Hey! Other planet. Okay, I see it. Other planet. Mm-hmm. Cool. So it's that thing in the lake on the other planet, probably. Fucking farting testicle. Spacecraft. Get it! And we don't actually want to land on it. No, I don't actually want to land on it. Please. Please. Thank you. And away we go! Wait, no, you mean over the pole thing? Wait, what? Over the pole thing? What pole thing? Not to the other planet? The elevator thing you pull side to side. To get to the moth? Yeah, okay. So I need to actually go back to the... to this one, eh? So I do need to somehow jump off. I do need to somehow jump off and get onto that thing, eh? You know, the more you type this out loud, the more absurd it sounds. Yeah, but that's when you know it's a good game. Theoretically. Right? Alright, so let's head over to the pole thing, eh? No, you don't need to jump? Do I just need to stop above it? Maybe I can jump down somewhere? The rope is pixelated. It's across the elevator thing, opposite the moth. Okay, so it's in that lake that's over by the singing gecko and whatnot. Yeah, it's over in here. Maybe if I haul these all the way down. Oh. Oh, what? Hey! What the f- It's fucking plant drool. Do I need to like launch it or? Fucking terrific. Maybe I can drip it onto that. Maybe I can pull it up. Need to stand somewhere specific. Yeah, probably just somewhere to catch it, yeah. Oh, I need to stand right here. And get spit on by a plant. Disgusting. Just like put it in her butt. That's amazing. Now we can go fix that stupid cup. Excuse me, we're gonna make this a little bit easier for me. Cool. Good stuff. Thank you for that help. This is why I like having you in my streams, because you provide just the right amount of help until I just realize it's like, oh no, I'm just, you know, bad. Delicious sounds. Just Just delightful. Hey!
We did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah! Something Spanish! We did it! Da 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 da!
Yeah, like I was saying, thank you, because your help has always been the exact right amount of help that I've always wanted. Oh, rip. Nyo. Outstanding. And now, do this. Oh, rip. I need to be able to like bring that up. So like a. He's gonna be super salty about this, but, oh no, it's still bubbling and whatnot for him then. Alright, good. So, I'm missing that. That's what I needed. I don't know if I need more flowers or not. I got an idea. Let's go and fill it up again here real quick. Oh yeah, saw that extra wastewater into space. I'm just gonna keep blowing steam at that guy. Do I have to fill that cup up too? I think I did, didn't I? See, puzzles like this though are a little bit of a pain in the ass. Because, they're like, yeah, let's make the player work for it a little bit more, right? And it's like, well, you didn't have to do that per se. Right, like, I've already figured this one out. You could just let me, you know, have it. I don't know. I'm just complaining. It's a fun game. Alright, yeah, now they're all doing that. They're gonna do their bee thing. Probably need to fill the cup up. I'm gonna fill the cup up. Yeah, it is a bit of a pain. The fucking little dance that she does every time, it's kind of funny. Oh, rip. Oh, wrong way. Little wombats are kind of cute. Makes you want to not miss something the first time, I guess, right? Yeah, no kidding. What is he? Oh. Rip. I'm gonna fill it up a bit more. Oh, he's not happy, eh? Oh, that's too bad. He'll get over it. Hey, I did need to fill it up. No! Should I just leave him without his steam? Just to be a dick? It would probably end up mucking something up for me, wouldn't it? Also, should this be connected or... Oh, I wonder. I wonder what that does. What does that go to? I don't know. Well, hopefully I don't need to. Monkey's having a little bit too much of a good time there. Yeah, a little bit, right? Like, just enough to make it weird. Just enough to make it weird. It's a fun game. I like it. I'm glad I bought it. Cool. Let's go check out the Hobbit hole. More giant moths! Oh, I need the, Outstanding. It's gonna get weird. It's gonna get weird. Yes. Okay. Hey. What? A key? Dope! More moths, you're out. I think that should be it. That's awesome. You really don't like those moths, do you? I mean, I'm not a bug guy myself, but I don't know. They're like game enough, like not cartoony, but like game enough that they only bug me. So where's the key? What's the key for? Is it for her house? What did I need the key for? What was it? Did I need a key for anything on this planet? I can't recall needing a key for anything on this planet. I don't know if I actually needed a key or not. That was just fucking creepy. I don't know. I don't know. I think it's cool, but I can understand where you come from. I think it's creepy. Next planet? Yeah. Well, there was only the one planet as far as I was aware. Cool. Another planet solved. Oh, that's some good stuff. That's some good stuff. Alright, so here's my idea at this point. Right? I like this game a lot. I wouldn't be opposed to letting it last a few more nights. So, what do you guys think? Should we swap games? Okay, let's hitch a ride here on our resident coaster. I don't think there was anything in here that I needed a key for. But I do have some other new games. I don't know if I'd want to play those new games late at night, though. Some of them are kind of freaky.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not used to playing with antenna harps on moths to when their head rolls out and starts shipping balls. You're cool, buddy.
I like it. I like it a lot. Let me think. I don't believe there was anything. Let me take a look at what we have available. Let me see. Why don't we do some more Witcher, huh? It seems like a lot of fun. But how is it that I save? I believe I save by doing... Okay, I believe I save by doing this. Okay, cool. It's a bit of a learning curve figuring out how to play this game. Cool. Yeah, how about we do that? How about we take a break? And we could come back with some Witcher. I think that would be a lot of fun.